We were dead in trespasses and in sin, but Christ has raised us up from the dead. Not just from the grave, but to glory. For the Bible says that Christ not only raised us from the dead, but he has lifted us already up to the heavens, and we dwell in heavenly places with Jesus Christ even now. Heaven is not just sweet bye-bye that we wait for. Heaven is the here and now reality of the child of God, and that's today's 60-second sermon.